Hey, this is Jazz at Swift Math Solutions. Do you struggle with math? Do you spend more time than you should working on the same math problems and then only to take the test and you still didn't pass the exam? Well, this is where I come in. My goal is to empower students with how to solve those math problems within seconds. Here's today's math tip. Let's give your brain a workout. Here's our question. The day before yesterday, Ben was 7 years old. Next year, he'll turn 10. How is this possible? Now, let's recap that question again. The day before yesterday, Ben was 7 years old. Next year, he'll turn 10. How is this possible? Answer, today is January the 1st. Yesterday was December 31st, Ben's 8th birthday. On December 30th, he was still 7. This year, he will turn 9, and next year, he'll be 10. For more math and parenting tips, join Jazzy at Swift Math Solutions at Radiomini.com radio. We're streaming 24/7 with quick math tips and shortcuts. We also have Disney music and Disney movie theme music. You can also follow us at YouTube channel at Swift Math Solutions TV. Also, you can follow me on Facebook at Swift Math Solutions and also at Twitter at Swift Math Solutions. Remember, you can get empowered. We make math fun, not intimidating. This is Jazz signing off. Thanks for listening.